So that's a nice aluminum trim dashboard. Comes with the cool volume control on the steering wheel. It has not two, not four, but six airbags. Two in the dash, two curtain airbags, and two in the seats. I mean, that's cool, six airbags, huh? Reinforced passenger cell to keep you safe inside. Collapsible steering, and the engine also folds down and under. The 1.4 engine is good size, good power, yet gives you good fuel consumption.
You could use super fuel in it, as well as it's very peppy. Compared to the original model, the first generation Swift, it's a lot quicker.
Yeah, it doesn't feel like it.
No struggling, no hesitation.
No, it's
yeah,
good.
It's pretty good. And as well, eh?
The 1.4
Zeppy.
What does it get to the what's the guy?
Right, when you fully tank, it's probably about $100 to fully tank. You should be able to get about 410. Depends on how you drive. Again, the car is peppy.
Sport, right? It's got nice leather steering wheel, nice bucket seats, accent trim all around, brushed aluminum on the dashboard, six airbags, nice radio with Bluetooth headset, six-speed gearbox, and what else? Oh, the automatic comes with a paddle shift, seven-speed.